So it's off to Chester City, to the new Deva Stadium, and Beeston's back, tremendous strike from him. But not enough, Chester hit back and equalise.